done that to Jesse was a movie called Birth of a Nation. It had come out the year before, and it was so powerful that it gave the Ku Klux Klan a rebirth.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
They'd call that kind of movie a blockbuster. Everybody saw it.
That's disgusting.
Even the President of the United States, Woodrow Wilson, showed it at the White House. And he said that it was history written with lightning.
What? What?
Them three niggas from the North Am show crazy. Oh, look at that little pickaninny. Watch, watch, they're gonna scare the pickaninnies.
Black power.
Black power. Black power. Black power.